am the creator. I am the maker of the universe. I am the one who spoke into nothing, and all creation heard. I am he who has all power in my hand.
All right, Daniel, this is your part coming up.
And if you believe,
that's you, Daniel.
On my word, you can stand. I am healer, mender of broken hearts, Alpha Omega, your destiny.
Come on, y'all, this is the last time. No mistake. Focus and listen.
That's who I am. Just let me be who I am to you. That's who I am. Just let me be who I am for you. And always provides. I am the one whose name is a tower where you can run and hide. I am he who has all power in my hand.
Good job. Come on, y'all.
And if you believe,
come on, Camille.
On my word.
Good job, Camille.
And where you start, I am the one.
Come on, Camille.
Who does impossible things. That's who I am. Just let me be who I am.
Pay attention and listen.
To you. That's who I am. Just let me be who I am.
Here it comes. No stopping yet. There's no stopping on this part. Here comes the part, Camille, and Charity, and Hope. Let's go. Listen.
Consider.
When God speaks to Sarah at 90 years old,
pick a side,
and tells her she's about to give birth to a baby, she laughs.
No stopping.
But God responds and says, is anything too hard for me? And some of y'all have situations that look like they can't be fixed. But you have to understand that when I am is in the picture, anything is possible. I need you to look at somebody and say, anything is possible.
Here it comes.
So God says, no matter what it looks like.
Yo, come on, Charity. You can turn around. Let me be turn around.
Let me be who I am. I don't understand how I'm gonna get out of it, but I am. Somebody say, I am.
I am.
Talk to somebody and say, God says,
I am.
Let's go. That's who I am, let me be.
That's who I am. Just let me be who I am.
Not yet, Hope. Because we have to go over that when y'all take off y'all things. Because that was a hot mess. Up. Let's go. Everybody up. Go to the end part where y'all do the I am. I think it's around like 6 minutes or something. Because that was a mess. Just click back. Go back. Back.
One more time, say God says, anything is possible.
Back just a little bit.
I need you to look at God speaks to Sarah.
Just when you're moving side to side. Hello.
Tells her.
Listen.
To give birth to a baby.
You're not listening.
She laughs. But God responds and says, is anything too hard for me? And some of y'all have situations that look like they can't be fixed. But you have to understand that when I am is in the
middle. Listen, and you'll know when it's coming.
I need you to look at somebody and say, anything.
When he says anything, you should be getting ready.
So God says.
So God says, I am. Take it off, Charity. Come on. Take it off. Yes, thank you. Yes, thank you. Take it off.
God says,
thank you. Thank you. There you go. There you go.
Say, I am. One more time, say, God says,
I am.
There you go.
Just lean on me, come.
Every time he says God says, that's what you should know.
That's who I am. Just let me be who I am to you. That's who I am.
That's who I am.